fan requested mistake is brought to you by MetallicFate. In Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Roderick Rules, Greg states that his mother has a pretty strong memory, as he recalls an instance where she scolded him for bringing mud into the kitchen, and the last time he did it was 6 years ago. However, in Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Big Shot, Greg states that he's just willing that his mom forgets that she wants him to participate in a sport within a day or two, clearly forgetting how good her memory is.